It's Mimi from France, and I'm super happy to share with you. I think a funny training. It will be immune system training. It's just to give you some exercise and some keys so you can do at home and every day, because at this moment the world is stopped. So instead to be just locked and to do nothing, we can work in our inner body. So the exercise will be to reinforce your immune system. So I'll let you see the next video, and I hope to see you. And every week I will give you new exercise. See you soon, and I'm so happy to be in the same family. Bye bye. So welcome in the first week of the immune system training. The main goal of this week, it will be to change slowly and to give some new habit, but everything will be very easy and very soft. So it's just to start slowly, to improve step by step, and to create new habit, but habit quite easy, because for me, if we do a lot of change, if it's too the gap is too big, after we it's very hard to handle it. So it's very easy, and you can do with all your family, and you will have between 12 and 14 exercise, and it will take you, it depends, between half an hour and 1 hour, but you can put all the during all the day. So let's go together. First exercise of the day is to wake up without alarm. So no alarm, and you wake up when you want and when you need, because this is so important to have a long sleep, because during the night is the moment where your body can regenerate. So if you want to be strong and fresh in the morning, you have to sleep a lot. So no alarm, nothing. We just wake up when we want. So this exercise is quite easy. It's to open the window. So in the morning, after you were wake up, you open the window for 5 minutes. This will bring you a lot of air from outside, because we are all locked inside, and it's so important to renovate the air inside the house to bring new oxygen and all of this. So for 5 minutes, we open the windows. See you soon. So this one is a breathing workout. For this week, I will ask you to do 10 very consciously breathing. In fact, we are breathing all the day, and we have to, for living, we have to breathe, but we don't really realize how we're breathing, because it's automatic system. But in the morning, when you wake up, it's so important to breathe deeply and very consciously. So when you are breathing, you try to just imagine where your air is going in through your body and everywhere. So you try to bring your air until the end of your finger, the end of your toes, and the end of your hair, and you breathe deeply. So 10 deeply breathing. I will add something you can imagine also. When you
take the air, you just think of the all the good thing you bring in your body, and when you exhale, you want to exhale all the bad thinking. So I bring a lot of good energy, and I exhale all the bad energy. See you soon. Alors, this is a dry brushing, and in fact the concept is because during the night we are sleeping, and it's a moment where we are doing a lot of regeneration of your body. So in the morning we have a lot of toxin inside the body, so every day you can brush your skin, and it's just to activate the lymphatic system and to move all the toxin and to try to bring them where your body can clean and to exit. So you can do the workout of the week. It will be 1 minute of dry brushing. So it's easy. You just brush and you activate your skin and your lymphatic system. So you brush. So for 1 minute. And the best, If you have a house and you can be outside, is to do outside. So it means in same time you are outside. And if you don't have a brush, you can use a towel. You can use I don't know how you call it in English. You to clean your, and just to, even with your hand you can do like that, and you move and. And you activate. See you soon. For this exercise, you will need a little bit of preparation the first day, because it's a recipe, and when you will be ready, you will have to use every day during 4 weeks. So for the recipe, you need 4 lemons and you need 2 big heads of garlic. So you take everything. And the garlic, you let everything, because we want to use, we say, the totem of the garlic. So we put everything in the blender. I put the lemon. So I put 2 lemons without the skin and 2 lemons with the totem, with everything. Why this recipe? In fact, this recipe is very, very old recipe. The Chinese people, the Tibetan people, they were used to use it. It's to reinforce the immune system, because the garlic is super powerful as an antibacterial, and the lemon also is super powerful and help to reduce the acidity in your body and all the aggression. So this, and I will put 400 milliliters of water. And now I blend. If you don't have a blender, you can just squeeze the lemon and try to cut in very, very little piece of garlic. You put together and you soak for all the day. And so at the start, it will be not super powerful on the garlic, but day after day, it will be very powerful. So this is an option, but it's better with a blender. Let's go. It smells strong. It smells garlic, of course. So after you put on the pot, and every day you have to take 2 spoons of this. Tablespoon, no teaspoon, tablespoon, a big one. And
it will be okay. And doesn't matter, we can't go outside, so doesn't matter the smell. Enjoy. So for this exercise, it's quite easy. You just need a little bit of food. You need one lemon and water and sea water if you have. So the exercise is to cut the lemon, to squeeze the lemon, and to do lemon juice. And so you can drink this when you, the first thing you drink at the start of your day. So I squeeze my lemon. Yep. I put my lemon. If you have seawater, I love seawater, so I use all the time seawater. I put one part of seawater and three parts of normal water. So this will be my drink. If you don't have seawater, you just put normal water. Enjoy. So why this drink in the morning? It's just because after a long sleep, we are full of toxin and our body want to wake up. With this, you bring a lot of minerals and a lot of beautiful things just to help your body to be stronger and to remineralize deeply in your body. Sorry for my English. Seawater is where we are from. The people who have saw my documentary, I'm talking about the seawater. In fact, in seawater, Dr. Kinton did a lot of research, and he explained we are from the sea, and you can find on the seawater all the minerals you need for your body. And the good thing, your body will take what it need. And the minerals, they are bioassimilable. So biodisponible, non, je sais comment tu dis ça, biodisponible in French accent. So your body just need to grab what you need, and that's all. 3 weeks ago, we were in Nicaragua, and we spent a lot of time with Dr. Hilary. She's working with the government, and she gives to the population for free seawater, because it's real medicine. And for a long time, it was a real medicine, even in France. So me, I love seawater, and I will share with you a lot of recipe with seawater. Cheers! This workout will be focused on the stretching. So I will ask you 15 minutes at least stretching every morning. You can find on the Spartan YouTube or Spartan podcast or whatever a lot of perfect exercise and workout. So you find which one you prefer, and for at least 15 minutes you do a stretching every day. This time it will be more challenging. I will ask you to do a workout every day. This is so important. If you want to reinforce your immune system, you have to do exercise. So it's the same. You can go on the Spartan YouTube, and many people right now share many beautiful workout, and let's go do what you have to do, and at least 30 minutes workout every day. For this exercise, it will be a little bit more challenging. I will ask you for this first week to have a cold shower at least 30 seconds per day. So when you are doing your shower, at one moment when you decide, you just try to stand for 30 seconds with the cold water. The cold water will improve a lot your immune system, and it will help you to be stronger and to jump and swim in Tao. Welcome to our kitchen. Well, I know it's quite a different kitchen than the people are used to have, but I'm happy to show you my fridge.
So this is our fridge with fruit and a few vegetables. I'm talking about that because this exercise, it will be to eat at least 4 fruit a day, but no cook, with no sugar, just 4 fruit. You just choose what you want, you remove the skin and you eat, that's all. One advice, because fruit take between 30 minutes and 2-3 hours of digestion, so my advice, it will be to put the fruit first, because most of the people, they say, oh, I can't digest the fruit, but because they are eating the fruit after the lunch or a big meal, but when you put fat in your food, it will the digestion will be between 8 and 12 hours. So of course, if you take the fruit after a big meal, or even just pasta with olive oil, you can't digest your fruit. So you start the day with your fruits, and after you are free to go to eat what you want. Another advice, I will recommend you to eat organic food and organic fruits, but if you can't and it's too complicated or too expensive, there are good option is to put your fruits on the, and you soak in the water with sodium, baking soda for at least 20 minutes, and it remove a lot of pesticide, and also you can remove the skin. So let's go to fruit your day. It's one of my favorite workout. So on this one, I will ask you for 10 minutes per day to have a deeply positive thinking and to have a big laugh. And so for 10 minutes in your day, you forget everything. You just bring a super nice image. It can be a tree, it can be the smile of your husband or your kid, it can be obstacle during a Spartan race or whatever, but just to be focused only on this positive thinking, and after you have to laugh a lot and very high, and to have a big one, and you can do with your kid, with your all the people around you, just to bring a lot of positive energy in your body. And this also, it will help to remove all the stress and to bring, because to bring a lot of positive thinking, it reduces the stress in your body. And when we are working on the human system, it's so important to bring a lot of positive vibe. For this workout, the goal is to be connected, because in fact we are living with a planet, and we are the only human being or being in this planet to don't be connected anymore with the Earth. So on this exercise, it depends where you are living. You have different options, but the goal is to be connected with the Earth. So you have the option, if you have a garden or a backyard, or if you have a little bit of grass around your house, is to walk barefoot for at least 1 minute. Or you can have the option to touch a tree. Well, mine, this one is very little, but it's better, it's more efficient when you are touching a big tree. Or you can have also option, if you have a little stream at the back of your house, or to, if you are living on the beach, to put your leg in the water. Or the last option is to sleep with earthing sheet. So it's a special sheet who is connect with the earth. So this will help you to remove all the electricity and all the positive ion in your body, to discharge your body from the stress, from what you have around you.
For this exercise, I know for some people it will be challenging, but it's a good one. I will ask you for this week to forget your phone, your computer, your cellular, whatever, the TV, at least 30 minutes during your day. I give you advice. I'm not fan of the internet and the Wi-Fi and all of this because it's impact a lot on our body. So I'm not spending a lot of time in internet. But what you can do before to go to the bed, you turn off your phone and you forget everything. You just take a book and you read. So it's quite easy. And the good thing, it will help you to go to the, to have a good sleep, because all the luminosity of the screen activate a lot your brain. And is not the best way to have a quick sleep. So this is an option. Good night. It's late and it's finally the last exercise of the day. I know you did a good job and you did all your workout and your immune system now is stronger than yesterday. So now let's go for the last exercise. It's a bedtime, and what I suggest you, what I propose you, is to turn off your electricity in your bedroom. In fact, it's so important because electricity brings a lot of stress during the night to your body, and to have a good sleep and to have a good recover, it's so important to be a very clean area without electricity. So me, I'm living in the container house, so I will turn the electricity for all the house. So when I'm sleeping, even when I'm traveling during in the hotel, everywhere, I never sleep with electricity. So let's go for the exercise. See you tomorrow and have a good night. Bye bye. So this exercise is more optional, but I really recommend you is to put few drops of essential oil. Why I talk about essential oil? Because essential oil, in fact, is a concentration of the power of the nature, of the plant. And so it's like extraction, and you have all the benefit from the plant. And also, it gives you a lot of, it brings you inside your body a lot of negative ion, and it's super important at this moment and when you reinforce your immune system to have a lot of negative ion to compensate the stress and everything. Another amazing plant from the essential oil, it's antibacterial. At this moment, everybody is fighting and they try to find antibacterial everywhere because people are afraid about the bacteria. But we have to know we are bacteria. We are full of bacteria. But essential oil will fight against the, how do you call that? The bad bacteria. So I'm passionate about essential oil because it's we create our own line for sport people. So of course me, I use everyday essential oil. So me, I will take at this moment breathe because it's a perfect moment. Apparently coronavirus is working on the pulmonary system. Few drop on my thorax, on my neck, and I smell it. So if you don't have essential oil,
Oh, if you don't know, you are not sure, doesn't matter which kind you use. I know the people, sometimes they want to know which this one is for this one. But all they are amazing, all they are useless. No, not useless. They are, you can cool. use powerful. But the only point, very important, you have to take organic one. Because, like I said at the start, is the concentration of the plant. And if the plant was not organic, you will have full of pesticides. So instead to bring you good energy, it will bring you a lot of chemical in your body. So let's go for the essential oil.